The way it works is that when you hit level 9 as a ranger or a paladin, you then become basically a level 1 cleric. So if you're a level 20 paladin casting Draw Upon Holy Might, you're not casting Draw Upon Holy Might as a level 20 paladin. You're casting it as a level 11 cleric, which sucks. So that means spells that are based on level, such as damaging spells or buff spells that don't have a fixed duration, don't do that much damage.